Just talk a little bit about maybe what the outlook was coming into this game after being successful last night, and what do you think went wrong? What do you think attributed to the?
You know, I thought our compete level was mediocre, not just to start the game, but pretty much the whole game. I thought, you know, we did in spurts. We didn't want it bad enough. We didn't compete the way we did the first night. And you know, it's early in the season, and the guys are, you know, we're not in prime shape, but you gotta battle through, and they gotta find a way to do it. And we didn't.
Talked a little bit about how you addressed the team. You want to start off the season well. Coming into today, what was the outlook? Anything different or the same that you wanted to do in this game, and how did you apply that to this game, and what didn't you do right?
You know, I think we wanted to come out the same way we did last night. You know, pretty much our game plan was the exact same. You know, just get out, outwork them. Just like I said last night, you know, I was getting mistakes. I was getting nerves, just, you know, battle through them. And, you know, it was just one of those nights. You know, it was a learning curve. We got a young team, and, you know, that's why we play these games before we get into conference, is to, you know, get those mistakes out of the way and, you know, sharpen up for the regular season.
We talk about the young team, a lot of underclassmen, a lot of new players. How did they react to the loss? How did you address them after the game, try and keep them up? Obviously, it's early in the season. You don't want to get too down.
You know, I think the biggest thing is just learn from these games. You know, it's a learning curve. They're going to happen. You know, you're not going to win every game, and it's good it's happening early. You know, like you said, the young guys, you know, they got to take what they can, you know, move on, but learn from it at the same time. And, take the negatives and turn them into positives, I guess.
Midway through the game, you took a few penalties back-to-back. Looked like you guys team was losing legs, couldn't get a flow to the lines, couldn't get full lines out there, especially your line kind of got broken up because of a couple of penalties. How does that affect the flow of the game in that spur and throughout the whole thing?
Well, you know, penalties kill you. I mean, first of all, your best players are usually your penalty killers, and, you know, when they're out there, they're getting burnt out, and the more penalties you take, you know, the more burnt out you get. So, you know, with taking all those penalties, you know, it hurts us. It definitely was frustration taking over. Like I said, we got a young team. You know, we reacted the wrong way. We should have just, you know, kept our heads high and just kept chipping away. But instead, we got a little frustrated, and, you know, it hurt us. We sat in the box for a bit.
And what's the main thing you want to improve on for Bentley next weekend?
Just, you know, play 60 minutes of hockey. Be consistent and just outwork them. Tonight, we got outworked. You know, just like I said, you know, early in the season, you want to outwork the team. You're usually going to win games if you do.